Alrighty guys, welcome back. Today we've got another fantastic video. Today's video actually is not really even a song. Like, it doesn't have lyrics to it, it doesn't have a drums or a bass line. This is just a pure guitar solo.
Yep.
And it's a 9-minute guitar solo.
Yep.
So this was at Wembley 1986. I believe our last video was at Wembley 1986. But this is also at Wembley 1986. This is Brighton Rock. Now, I'm not sure if the band started playing, and then when it came time for Brian solo, they all just walked off stage. But in this recording, it's just Brian on stage. And he just goes nuts for 9 minutes. Just goes nuts. So, yeah. So, we just figured
what was this whole week about?
This entire,
watching him play guitar.
This entire week showing you guys why he deserves the crown of top rock guitarist of all time. And you will see in this 9-minute guitar solo why he deserves it. So anyway.
Absolutely.
Y'all set?
I'm ready.
All right. Let's get started, guys. With all this on the spot. How long is that chord? The cord's got to easily be 100 feet long. Sounds that he can make with that guitar.
How many guitars were playing at the same time? Just one.
One.
And it sounded
like it had like six.
There were a bunch.
Yeah.
That was amazing. That, I don't know what else to say.
I think I said it yesterday how he can play in so many different styles. Well, he just played like 15 styles in one solo.
That was... Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
That, never mind. That's all. I gotta leave it at wow.
I mean, Brian fans for the past, God knows how many years, have said he's the best rock guitarist in history, you know. Even though Jimi Hendrix was probably number one at that point, now Brian can claim that he is the greatest rock guitarist in history.
And he'll say it's a very nice title.
Yeah.
And he'll be extremely humble about it.
Yeah.
You know, but man, that's the cool part about that was being able to wear all the close-ups on there and just, okay, you know, again, I can barely play acoustic, let alone electric, okay?
And going that fast and knowing where everything is without thinking about it.
Looking at your fingers up here, in this hand down here, is adjusting and doing, you know, and doing, you know, whatever, okay? And
I thought it was crazy. He's going nuts over here, but not only is he going nuts with his left hand, he's going nuts with his right hand. Playing and playing and playing, adjusting, playing, adjusting, playing, and going like this. I mean, it's... Wow. See? See? Wow. That's all you can say. That really is all you can say.
I'm done.
You're done?
Yeah, you're done? He toasted me, man, I'll tell you.
All right.
Wow.
All right.
I don't know how we're going to follow that up.
I don't know how we're going to follow that up.
But... We'll try.
We'll try. All right, y'all. Okay. Y'all set for the announcements?
I think so.
Okay.
I'm set.
All right. Hit it, guys. righty, everybody. Remember, we do have the P.O. Box that is open. The information popped up on your screen, as well as it's always down in the description below. If you'd like to send us anything, whether Dad was in for a sixpence coin the other day, mm-hmm. or, you know, whether you want to send us any treats to try out, just a letter, or a drawing, or a comic book that you're working on, anything that you'd like to send us is fair game, as long as it's not big ticket electronic items or money. Please don't send us any of them. But anything else is fair and open game, and we will give you a video response back, as well as I've been trying to give everybody community posts that have been sending stuff in, so you've got that to look forward to. Don't forget to put your requests in the request form down below, your musical requests in the request form down below. We've had actually a couple of people, or I've seen them, and I think I've deleted the comments, but we've had a couple of people who have said, oh, you should react to this silly video, or to this cat video, or to whatever. No, please put your music requests in the request form.
Yeah.
Don't think, you know, oh, they only listen to Queen, they only listen to the Beatles, they only listen to this. Our catalog that we've been watching the last couple of months have been all over the place. It's been all over the place. So don't feel afraid to put your requests down in that form.
Yeah.
Make sure to check out Coffee for a Scheme later up in the corner. We've been having our vlogs while we've been in the Outer Banks. We've been having our vlogs go out over there. We had two videos go out yesterday, a video out on Monday, and I think Saturday and Friday before that, if I'm going back, we'll have a video out tomorrow and Saturday. So we've got a bunch of vlogs lined up for you guys. We highly encourage you to go over and watch those, because, I mean, you may learn a little bit, because we did have some history in there, so you may learn a little bit about U.S. history.
It's true, we did.
Yeah, so we encourage you to go over there and check that out. Make sure to check out the Teespring link down in the description below, guys. If you want any of our cool merchandise, that would be the place to get it. Whether you want a classic TBP logo or an Eat, Sleep, React, Repeat, anything. We've got our mugs back here that I absolutely love. This is our Eat, Sleep, React, Repeat mug. And then we've got our classic TBP logo back over there, as well as the phone case that I just showed you. I know that we're going to be getting at least one more mug, just because I love these mugs so much. I think that the logo came out great on it, and it's got all of our links on the back of it. So if you want a mug or a phone case, hoodie, hat, tank top, whatever, since we're getting into the summer heat,
yep.
If you want anything, go and check out that Teespring link down below. Also, guys, make sure you check out the Patreon link down below if you'd like to become a Patreon member. That link is down there as well. If you don't know what Patreon is the membership that you can get to the channel, where you can get exclusive reactions, exclusive Teespring discount codes, one-on-one communication with me and Dad, early announcements, or even just something as simple as a description mention or shout-out, which you automatically get for becoming a Patreon member, just for signing up with us. And that would include Hot Space, Ann Petro, Karen Barone, Sandy Thomas, Courtney Trek, Cindy Rice, Dawn Kula, and Teresa Anderson. Thank you guys so much for sticking with us. I know some of you have been with us since the beginning, or at least been with me since the beginning, and then been with us since Dad joined. But thank you so much for continuing to stick with us. We should have a few videos coming your way shortly, but I do have a few things on the dashboard, on your Patreon dashboard. I do have a couple of questions for you guys to get your opinion on some things, so make sure you check that out. And last but not least, remember, we do have our subscriber goal. Our last subscriber goal was 1,000, and we got that in 9 months, and our new goal is 2020, not only because of the year that we're in, but in honor of the graduating senior class of 2020, whether from high school or from college. This is an honor for you guys, for the dedication and the work that you all have put in over the past 12, 16, 20, whatever, how many years you've been in school, that 16 or 20, that would include college as well.
Sure.
So however far along you've gone, this goal is an honor for you, but we need your all's help. All of you all who are not yet subscribed, we need your help to not only make this goal possible, because we're trying to reach this goal by September. By the time that I leave in September, we're trying to hit this goal by then. And in order to do that, we need y'all to click that subscribe button. And you want to know how easy it is to hit the red subscribe button that's down below? Do the honors.
That was easy.
That's easy. That easy.
That's easy.
That easy. So make sure, if you are not yet subscribed, that you click that subscribe button down below to not only help us achieve the goal, but just to stay connected, stay tuned, stay involved, and see what we're getting ourselves into every day, because we've got some pretty cool songs coming up lined up for the future. So we encourage you all to subscribe, yep. So you all stay connected as well. Anyway, is there anything else that I'm missing? You'd like to add anything else?
You've done a great job. I'm just still wowed.
Yeah, you know, just at that.
Mm-hmm. I'm still going off the guitar solo, so anyway.
Alright.
No, I'm good.
Alrighty, guys. Well, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to smack that like button, subscribe if you're new, and we'll see you all in the next one. Peace out.